Morning Arden.
I'm Lucas.
And I'm Garrett.
Today is Thursday, March 5th.
And you are your morning announcements.
So today, there's a web information assembly for all current 7th graders. The assembly will last 20 minutes, 1 p.m. to 1:20 p.m. And the assembly will be held in the big gym.
6 p.m. through 8 p.m. will be a Sports-O-Rama sign up during lunch to be part of many games. Last year's Sports-O-Rama was Churchill versus Arden.
So anyways, our next community service project will be a stop drive for the Ronald McDonald House. The Ronald McDonald House supports children and families with long stays at hospitals.
Restaurant night is tomorrow, March 6th at Duke's Plates and Pints. Medieval tournament is Thursday, 12th. Doors will open at 6:15 and the tournament begins at 6:30.
Anyways, we have a clip today.
Roll the clip. We're back and front.
Yes. So the schedule for the Science Olympiad is Disease Detectives, also from 2:50 to 3:40 in room 7 with Mr. Mazur.
Psychic Lab in room 15.
And Disease Detectives with Mr. Wong in room 30.
Reach for the Stars in room 7 with Mr. Martinez.
Road Scholar in room 15 with Ms. Hui.
Meteorology in room 7 with Mr. Martinez.
And here are some friendly reminders.
Remember Panthers, students must walk their bikes and scooters on the asphalt.
Remember Panthers, the Panther Learning Academy starts promptly at 2:45. Please be on time.
No phones or earbuds in the halls at all times.
And it was Kona Ice is back. It will be here today. I hope you brought $5.
Yearbooks are on sale for $15. Get yours today. We also have a PSU and a portable A with Mrs. Hamilton.
And Club Live in room 7 with Mr. Martinez.
GSA in room 15 with Mrs. Huey.
A Star Wars Club in room 7 with Mrs. Zanetti.
Is that all for today?
I think this is.
Peace out, Panthers.